Hello friends, in this video we are going to study and verify the truth table of XOR gate. The symbol that we use for XOR gate is like this, which takes two inputs A and B, and there is one output that is Z. The equation for XOR gate is Z equals to A bar into B plus A into B bar. It is also represented by this symbol A in circle plus B. So this symbol is called as XOR. This is the circuit diagram for XOR gate, where if you see, to obtain A bar into B, we need A complement. So this is the circuit for A complement here, and one wire from B is taken, and then we have obtained A bar into B. Similarly, we need another gate where we need one wire from A and B complement. To obtain B complement, we have used NOT gate here. So it is A into B complement. With the help of this AND gate, we obtain the product A into B complement. At last, I want to add these two to obtain this equation Z equals to A bar B plus A B bar. So this way we can implement on the circuit of XOR gate. Now we'll see the truth table of XOR gate. It has two input A and B. The equation for XOR gate is Z equals to A bar B plus A B bar. For first possibility of input 00, when you replace this into this equation, 00, if you put it here, 0's complement is 1, 1 into 0 is a 0 for the first term because B is 0. Here 0 into 0's complement, 0 into 1 is again 0, 0 plus 0 is 0. So at last, after putting these values of inputs 00 into this equation, we got 0. Similarly, you put the values of other input possibilities into this equation, then you will get for the second input possibility as 0, 1 as it is 1. Output for the second possibility of input is 1. Next input 10, you get the output for XOR gate is 1. For the last input possibility 11, you get the output for XOR gate is 0. Now to check the outputs and verify it, we are going to use a simulator and we'll implement and we'll verify it. We are going to use the simulator provided by the website logic.ly/demo. Whenever you put this URL into the address bar, you will get this screen. On the left hand side of this screen, on this side, you will find input controls, output controls, logic gates and so on. Okay. We just have to drag these symbols of logic gates into the working area. This remaining area of the screen is called as working area. Here we have to drag the symbol. From this left hand side, we will pick XOR gate. This is the XOR gate. Just drag it into the working area. We can test it for many other inputs, but we want to test it for two inputs. I will keep it this setting as it is, and I will go to the input controls area. From there, I will pick the input value as 0, another is 1. I'll take one more 0, get all four possibilities to be tested on this circuit. On the output side, I'll put a lamp where we'll check whether the output is 1 or 0. If lamp glows, your output is 1. If lamp does not glow after putting the input, then your output is 0. Now we'll first check the first possibility, that is from the truth table, it is 00. I'll connect it here. First 0, second 0 will connect, and to check the output on the lamp, we need to connect this output side to the lamp. So I connected this and I found that the lamp is not glowing, that's why the output for 00 in XOR is 0. Now I'll take the second input possibility from the truth table, that is 01, and I'll check the output on the lamp, whether it is glowing or not. I'll remove this and I'll pick this one and connect this one. First input is 0, second input is 1. And if you see on the right hand side of this, means output side of this XOR gate, the lamp is glowing. That means the output for this input possibility 0, 1 is, the output is 1. We'll check one more. That is 10. One input is 1, another input is 0. Third possibility, again the lamp is glowing. It means that for 10 input also the output is 1. At last we'll check the last input possibility, that is 11. We'll make both the inputs as 11. And we'll see the output on the lamp. Here I'll connect this one, first input, second input I'll connect to the second point. And on the right hand side, there is no output, means lamp is not glowing. That's why the output for 11 is 0 for XOR gate. So this way we can verify our truth table using this online simulator. Thank you very much for watching this video.